The Marijuana Tax Act of 1937 is the reason all forms of cannabis have been illegal in some way for the past 80 years.
I'm Harry J. Anslinger, Commissioner of the Federal Bureau of Narcotics, in the year of our Lord, 1937. The primary reason to outlaw marijuana is its effect on the degenerate races. Reefer makes darkies think they're as good as white men.